Hey, what's up guys? In this video I'll be showing you how you can recover deleted or even lost photos from your laptop by making use of a photo recovery software that is designed to recover deleted or even lost data from laptops. The software that I'll be using for this video can also be downloaded from the link that I provided below. So if you're looking to recover deleted or even lost photos from your laptop, then make sure you download this software by just visiting the link that I provided below. Now, anyway, I'll run this software once again on my laptop and I'll show you how you can recover deleted or even lost photos using this software. So, after you have downloaded the software, launch it, and on the main screen, you'll find just three buttons. They are Recover Files, Recover Photos, and Recover Drives. So, in order to recover deleted photos or even lost photos from your laptop, click on Recover Photos module that you see here, and on next screen select Recover Deleted Photos to recover the deleted photos from your laptop, else click on Recover Lost Photos to get back the lost photos from your laptop. I'll recover the deleted photos from my laptop's hard drive, so what I'm going to do is I'll click on Recover Deleted Photos. And on next screen, you'll be given a list of all partitions that are present in your laptop's internal hard drive. So all you're supposed to do here is just select the partition from which you have deleted photos and proceed ahead by clicking on the next button that you see here. On this screen, come to Picture and select the file extension of the photo that you're looking to recover. Now, as I've selected JPG file extension in the previous step, the software will now begin to recover the deleted JPG photos from my laptop. In the same way, you can recover photos of all file types by making use of this software. So, on this screen, all you can do is just wait for the software to complete the recovery process, after which you'll be presented with all the photos that were recovered from your laptop's internal hard drive. And we're done with the photo recovery process. So on this screen, what you're supposed to do is come to File Type View and select the file extension of the photo that you're looking to recover. Select the JPG file extension or any other file extension that you had selected, and then proceed ahead by clicking on the next button that you see down here. And on this screen, select a folder on your computer to which you would like to restore all the recovered photos from your laptop's internal hard drive. I'm selecting a folder on the desktop and clicking on OK. And on clicking the next button, the software saves all the recovered data to that folder, and it will take you directly to the target folder once the saving is completed. So, here's the folder which contains all the recovered photos from my laptop. So it's simple to recover deleted or even lost photos from your laptop's internal hard drive by making use of this photo recovery software. Anyway, thanks for watching guys. If you are looking to recover deleted or even lost photos from any of your laptop's internal hard drive, then all you can do is just visit the link that I've provided below and get this software on your laptop. This software is supposed to recover deleted or even lost photos from all brands of laptops and from all brands of internal hard drive as well. So if you have lost or deleted photos from your laptop, then this is the best software that you can find to recover photos. Anyway, thanks for watching guys. If you liked this video, then make sure that you hit the like button or subscribe to my channel to watch more of my upcoming videos. Thanks again.